in the sunshine? Do you feel it in the rain? Do you feel it in the ocean when the waves are clean? Do you feel it in the evenings when the moon is up? Do you feel it in your bones when it fills you up? Oh yeah, yeah. Spree's good luck. Mother Earth, Mother Earth. Spree's good luck. Oh yeah, yeah. Spree's good luck.
That's as soon as we got here, we had a bit of a plug up next to the bridge there. Put up this nice spot. Basically middle of the day, water is crystal clear. Smacked him over there next to that log. Just twitched it out and he just climbed all over it. Awesome.
Talk about the shallow, how low it is compared to normal.
Water out here has been fairly still. It's not moving a whole lot compared to normal movement that happens out here. It's normally gushing pretty quick, so when we have better fishing, but I mean, this guy just climbed all over it.
Dan's just caught the nutsack off Luke's fish.
Just cast a spinnerbait in there again, just the black bass man there. TW series, straight over the log. Once it come in shallow there, he just come out and whacked it. Nice little cod.
Lucky to be 2 foot deep.
Yellers come out of that log over there. The boys just chucked some poppers past. Nothing came out of it. Spinnerbait came through. Whacked two in a row.
Thank you.
little cod that just came out, hit me, lost him. Next cast in, he come back for another whack, so I don't know, they must be pretty fired up to be doing that. He felt the hooks, I had him on for a bit, he was splashing around, and he still came back, so black spinnerbait again.
I sit by my window with everything I've done, doors that I've opened and webs that I've spun, and the candle beside me burns to the left. And the rain on the clay sends a lizard to its nest. Will there be a time when I would hold you again, with my arms spread out, my chest you will rest, and I'll write you a letter with everything I know about the weight of the world and the way things could go.